PD, I need to talk to you.
Shit, are you for real, man? Since when do you pigs give a shit about what goes down in the stacks?
Since now, should I take a special interest in you?
Hey, man, chill. It's just, most cops don't have the balls to come down here alone. What you need?
Seen anything suspicious lately?
Man, ain't nothing here that ain't fucking suspicious.
Any outsiders come through here since the lockdown?
Hey, I ain't seen no one, but that don't mean they didn't. You know what I'm saying?
Fair enough. Later. PD, I need to ask you some questions.
About time one of you showed up.
You called the police. Calm down. Take it easy. What's the problem?
It's that 205 guy. I'm telling you, something very strange is going on in that apartment.
Uh-huh.
He comes in every once in a while hauling this huge briefcase. I saw him go down into the basement once. Not that I was following him or anything. I was down there doing my laundry.
All right, ma'am. I'll look into it, if I can.
Well, good. You should be out there doing your job.
That's right. That's what we're here for. We take care of the wackos, the uppers, the downers, the stray cats, the lost elderly, the poverty-driven, the insane homeless, and escaped prisoners roaming the streets. Plus, the suicidals. The top dogs we never found. Gun traffickers, rush hour, the mean, the cruel, and the ugly, the stoners, the rapists, the boners, the crackheads, the gangs, the homeless children. And you, ma'am.